So how did you feel when you lost your hair?
When I lost my hair, I just really didn't have a feeling. To me, it was just another thing. I guess I was kind of sad because I really wanted hair. How did the kids react when you lost your hair at school?
Well, at first I didn't tell them that I lost my hair because it wasn't that big of a thing. I was kind of like you, like I thought it was nothing because it was so small. It's like a small little patch of hair. As it got bigger and bigger, then I kind of got scared, like, oh my gosh, I'm losing my hair.
When I told my friends, they had sympathy, like they felt bad for me. I kind of felt bad for me, but other kids, they would call me baldy, and because I wore hats, so I didn't really know how to react because I was always scared someone was gonna rip it off. When I first got here, I was really nervous because I didn't know anybody here. And when you meet, they were really nice, and you can come here and you can get real hair and you can curl it and straighten it, braid it, do whatever you want. And if you mess it up like I did, you can get it fixed. How do you like your hair from HPI compared to what you've had in the past?
I really like it because the one I had in the past, it just had a headband and then there was hair coming out from the headband, but it was like this Velcro thing. It was really weird and it didn't look very real. So then my mom found out about HPI, and so we came here, and I really like that you can do like anything to it. Like you can braid it, you can curl it or straighten it, and it still looks really good. And you can wash it, you can do whatever you want. And I really like the people here, and I really like my stylist. She was really, really nice to me. Have you ever met anybody at school who also has hair loss?
I don't really think so. I've seen some people, but I haven't talked to them. And I would like to talk to them and recommend that they come here because you gain a lot of confidence once you get hair, even if it's synthetic or real. I've really gained confidence and I get so many compliments on it. I hear you dance.
Oh yeah, in dance, of course, I have to like, you know, do pirouettes, like twirl around. And I noticed that it really stays on, which is really good for me because I turn a lot in dance. So yeah, that's really good. And also when I'm doing like other things, like maybe going upside down, like a cartwheel or something. So I heard you got homecoming queen. How was that?
Really shocking. I just really did it to let people know that it doesn't matter whether you have hair or you don't have anything, so you could win. And I really liked I got support from so many people, and everybody respects you more when you do and you believe in yourself. So I really enjoyed it.
I'm really happy that I have HPI to go to because it's such a great place, and I love all the hair pieces that they gave me. And I love coming here to wash it or even just washing it at home. I love having hair, and I think HPI is an amazing place to go to if you have hair loss.